The interval we need here goes from negative 2 to 2 and includes both of these endpoints. If we plug in any number outside of this interval into our function, the number that we'll get under the square root sign will be negative. We're looking for real numbers here, not imaginary ones, so that's not going to work for us. None of those kinds of inputs will be allowed. We can see we have a pretty restricted domain here.